Hello everyone, Monday early morning with my coffee. So a few days ago I will see the last video Lynn from a bit of Bertson channel, YouTube channel, and promised show you another option how to use book page. How to use book page. So actually I finish this journal and wanted to make video about the journal, but just because I promised Lynn show another options to how to use the book page, so I made this video today. I was a little bit sick the last day, so, but it's okay. Sorry. I will see video Natasha from Treasure Book. And this video Natasha made 2 years ago, where Natasha create flag book. I will give a link on that video on description box, so who don't must watch. So that video and about this flag book, Natasha have 2 videos. On one, how create that flag book, and the second, flip through of that book. So Natasha used just scrap to create that book, and it's some sort of art book. So that inspired me, and I create my. So I don't decorate yet this book my, because I don't know how to use this, but I create. So this is accordion book, and by the way, Natasha option is different from my option. So I will say the first I wanted create like Natasha that book like Natasha create, but I will think that it's have many different option what put inside. So my insight is different what have Natasha. So this is accordion book. Insight. And this is, by the way, what I want to show, how to use book page. So all page cover, this accordion bending, I will create used only book page. So to cover, I glue together 5 book page. To bending, I glue together 3 book page, and to create this bending, I will use 3 book page together, and after 8 this gluing book page together and create this binding. Also, I create, you will see that here is card, here is this card pieces, here is flaps. So all this book I create only used book page, so I show you. Flaps. Here is flaps here, but between this here is card. So flaps here, flaps here, card. Flaps here, flaps here. Here you will see smaller picture. Not picture, but part of pages. Card. Flaps here, smaller. Card between this page, flaps here, card, flaps here, card. Flaps here, card, flaps here, flaps here, card, flaps here. So how this book looks, you will see when don't have page. Don't have card. So card I put between each page. So Natasha create some sort of decorative book, art book, but I think that this sort of book is great also to create some sort of art book or some photo album. Because you will see is possible to create different used book page as a base and create different shapes. I say again, Natasha use shapes like leaves. And decorate a little bit and glue some quotes or words. I create on this way. You will see card page, card inside, so it's used also like art book or some photo album. I want to create with another shapes where I will maybe glue tag, a circle, some triangle, maybe something else. So of course I will show you. So and of course use the book page create to binding, accordion binding or something else. So this is my option from Natasha flag book, and I hope you will like and use this idea. And create your book. So okay, on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.